Hi, I'm Mr. Shah, and welcome to the IT department here at Holy Cross. What I would like to do is just give you a quick overview of the various subjects and topics that we teach in IT, and just give you an idea of where this course can take you after you've completed. So the IT course itself is made up of four different topics. And these are web development, where you get to code your own website front end, HTML and CSS. That's not drag and drop, that's the actual front end scripting. You also create your own database system, create a social media platform for a business. And finally, we look at information systems, which touches on topics such as networking, cybersecurity, digital devices, and the impacts on IT systems overall. Now, last year we had 100% success rate in IT, and our students went on to higher apprenticeships and various university courses, such as digital business, information technology, business and IT, and various other computing courses. Now, it may seem like a lot of hard work. However, let me reassure you, the IT staff here within Holy Cross College will support you to achieve your goals and help you with your next steps to HE or higher apprenticeships. Wish you all the best. Good luck.